Look, I think the first one that springs to mind was we just moved over to Australia from South Africa, and my dad took me to the SCG to watch a test match between South Africa and Australia. So conflicting interests a little bit, but yeah, loved the experience watching Brett Lee bowl. Just seeing how fast he was in real life was super cool, and yeah, I always dreamt of playing at the SCG after that. I'd have to say my dad helped me find my love for the game, and then mum got fully invested after that. They were both tennis players, so their passion was in tennis, but cricket being another ball sport, we used to sit on the couch, watch Jacques Callis play for South Africa, and then moving over to Australia, the likes of Shane Watson and Mike Hussey, I sort of grew up idolising them. My first professional cricket contract was with the Sydney Thunder. It happened in 2014, 2015. It came completely out of the blue. I remember getting a call saying, you've got the last spot on our list. And for that summer, I was going to be a professional cricketer over December, January, and play alongside my hero, Jacques Callis, and many other heroes. Mike Hussey was the captain, so it was super surreal. Pinch yourself moment, goosebumps thinking about it, and I was like a kid in a candy shop. The best advice I could give to someone aspiring to be a professional cricketer would just be to enjoy the game on the field, first of all. Learn from as many people as you can, and I think make as many mistakes, embrace it. Everyone wants to win, obviously, but you know, from losing, you learn so much more from losing. So mistakes make you better. Have fun with your teammates on the field and just enjoy the beautiful game that we play.
Another one gone. Green strikes again. He's a phenomenal bowler. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Brilliant bowling from the tall man.
I still probably don't think I've made it. You know, it's something, this career, this game, I don't want to take for granted. Traveling the world, playing the game I love, I certainly don't want to take it for granted. Alongside my cricketing heroes, against them, it's something that's super special. I don't think I've necessarily made. I've still got so much more to give and go in this game, and I'm just enjoying the journey one step at a time.